Hi guys, so this is my next travel vlog, and we're already heading back to Las Vegas, and so right now it's 6:10 in Manila, so stay tuned. So right now my dad is asleep, but I woke up early, so just about to shower soon.
Center. And then the Star City at DCRH. Is China Airlines. Could be.
Look, there are so many stickers.
I need to buy more stickers.
Don't say blue.
So we just passed immigration and security
in Manila,
and so we're just gonna find a meal before we board. Oh, okay, that one. So since this is just only like close to boarding time, so I got this chocolate croissant, and then that got this
blueberry muffin.
And look at the blueberry. It's not like the traditional style blueberries, but it has like
it's fresh, no fresh.
Yeah. So gonna try this. Good. So we just now boarded and we're headed for Seoul. So say that again.
Seoul Incheon Airport.
Thank you.
this fish. Maybe it's bungos or it looks like. What's that?
Looks like homeless bungos.
And then during my flight on Korean Air, this is my usual meal. It's called bibimbap. And it's like a mix. So it's like a soup here. And so, yeah. This is soybean paste soup. now back. We just landed in Incheon. And so and there's Dad here. So we just passed the security on the transfer area, and we almost have a 20-hour layover, so we're just gonna just be killing time doing things.
So it's already 6:12 in the afternoon, and it's kind of a beautiful afternoon here.
Yep.
And it's just what the mall looks like. And so, yeah, it's similar to like the one in Singapore, but I never been there, but I heard it's beautiful. But I think this one's also pretty too.
So supposedly this one that's building here right now is supposed to be like an expansion of the terminal. I used to go around here, but they used to have virtual reality stuff here, but due to COVID, this place here is closed for now. They have kids play around here, but you know. While we're waiting here for having our dinner, and since we're just relaxing, so I got this muffin egg ham snack from Dunkin' Donuts, and Dad's just reading some stuff. So while Dad is relaxing, reading some stuff, just gonna show you some parts around on the airport, and probably not show not too much of it, but just to show you the main central area of the terminal. So this is the main central heart of the airport, in the terminal I mean, and there are mostly shops and eating places. And right here is the gateway to the terminal from the check-ins. most of the places are the eating areas. So I'm on the opposite side of the terminal where I just came from, and of course I'm in the same, this is the same area, but in a different side of the aisle, but it's very similar. So yeah, so pretty much in the this terminal has the same, you know, avenue stores and duty free, and then they have you know, other shopping areas and eating places in the central side. So yeah, that's what it looks like. And right over here in my right side is you know, like where the those that came from the check-in or going to other flights from Korea come through this area. So I am going up to the second floor to the food courts. You know, one best thing here about this escalators is that it's very conservative. It's once you step on it, it moves. But when someone is out, no one is using, where it's it turns off by itself. So here's the same food court we were last time. So that's the restaurant where we ordered from. And here's Dad sitting right here with me. And even though that it's dark, we're seated by the window where we can view some of the airport, even though there's a shadow of us. But I don't mind. Though it's not a daytime, but still viewable to see. I don't know about you. What about you, Dad? Oh, okay. Yep, it's taking off. I'm already. Oh, are you sure? Oh, okay. A330. So, this was our total of order. Yeah. Or over there, we were walking right here. So that's the sour pork bean something, the soybean, right? With rice and art, or this one version with the noodles in it.
Where did you get the chopstick here?
It's a sour pork, right?
Sweet and sour pork.
Yeah. So how is it?
It's good. Mm-hmm. Crunchy.
Okay. So, since I got this pork here, I'll just mix this. I think that's what it's for. If you know anything about it, just comment on the section below. And so, what's the impression of that?
No, this is a kind of food preparation that is not found in Chinese restaurants in Las Vegas.
Mm, this kind of
it's too saucy.
Yeah.
Get your radish.
I'm gonna get this here. The sour pork. And so here. More like chicken than pork. So, what can you say? I think that was the most sauciest meal Asian cuisine we've ever tasted, right?
I really didn't like it.
Yeah, same here.
It was just mostly onion and teriyaki sauce.
Yeah. There was less meat in it, but
probably two pieces of meat.
Yeah, and the only reason why I enjoyed it because I was hungry, but if I probably wasn't that hungry, I probably would not eaten that, but
fried rice was good.
Oh, yeah. Like, but I
Yeah, also you showed a lot. Mixed fried rice with shrimp.
Yeah. I just mixed mine since I had a noodle. And it was almost like a noodle soup, or what they call a like a pancit. But you know, yeah, I really didn't like it. It wasn't really that good. It was too. Yeah, I agree. It's too saucy.
Because they ran out the Korean menu.
Yeah.
They are like sold out.
Yeah. So right now it's already like almost midnight, and it's August 24, and so we just have about like more than I think 10 hours until our next flight. So I'm just you know, viewing what's here, and this is like the lower levels to another boarding gate, and so just sitting with this nature around here mixed. So yeah. Wow, look at this. It's nice. My voice echoes too. Like I'm an AI. It's very astonishing. And look at me here. Oh. Isn't that cool? Wow. It's like I'm in a dream world. Nice. So it's already 7 in the morning, August 24, and so I just woke up. I slept here in this seat, and it's kind of too bright, but yep, that's what it looks like right now, and just about to have some coffee. So it's already around past 8 and we just got done with our coffee. And yes, of course, the sun, we are sitting in a position where the sun is hitting against us. And yeah, just watching some people passing by with this, beautiful architecture. And while we're still waiting for how many hours? Like 5 hours more till our flight? So while I'm here in the second floor, and while Dad is downstairs just taking a quick nap, and we still have a 4 hour before our boarding, and so just playing my Nintendo Switch.
I guess that's the only one.
Third floor.
So this is what I ordered at the Korean 7-Eleven. He's got a bulgogi here.
Bulgogi lunchbox.
Yeah. And one thing here. Oh, go ahead.
That's the dad.
Yeah. So we are eating where we are facing.
At the 7-Eleven.
The airport. You were saying that?
We are at 7-Eleven in Incheon Airport.
It's really nice. And so, yep, that's the background of the Korean 7-Eleven. So, Las Vegas, here we come.
한번 확인해 주시기 바랍니다. Ladies and gentlemen, we are now ready for takeoff. Please make sure that your seatbelt is securely fastened. 방출을 위해 앞쪽부터 순서대로 하지하겠습니다. 내리시는 순서가 될 때까지 자리에서 잠시만 기다려 주십시오. 오늘도 SkyTran to proceed. Thank you for choosing Korean Air, a member of SkyTeam, and we hope to see you again soon.
Burton film.
So we're already back here in Las Vegas. We just already passed immigration and customs, and so we're just here chilling outside, but it's getting a little bit of a hot weather, so yeah, that's just us. Yeah, so we have my mom here, but she decided not her face to be seen, so I decided the angle would just be on front. Say hi, Ma.
Hi.
Yeah. So it's for this a travel vlog, so that's who's picking us up.
So, nagbo-boarding na kami na linya na kami for boarding.